to the channel. So the last couple of days I played some good Canadian rockers. So today I'm going to revisit another band that I've only done a couple of times on the channel, but for a different reason, and that's Tool. So the main reason I've only done Tool a couple of times, or I should say attempted Tool a couple of times, is because, well, goes without saying, the drums are very difficult and far above my skill level. So it's not one of those bands that I try very often, only because I know that it's gonna be a miserable failure. So that being said, I wanna give another one a shot today. It's one that I've heard quite a long time ago, as I believe this was one of their 90s songs called Stinkfist. And it's not a song I'm super familiar with, but there's certain songs from Tool's catalog that I just remember by title because I did have them as part of my playlist back in the 90s, early 2000s, around the Lateralist era. So this to me sticks out as one of those songs because it's got kind of a unique name to it. So I just wanted to revisit it, give it a shot. It's been a long time since I heard it, but it's Tool, so I know it's going to be very, very difficult. And I hope you guys enjoy it. So this is Stinkfist by Tool. We'll be right back. Not great, but not too bad either. That definitely was probably one of the easier Tool songs that I've tried so far. There weren't any sections that were completely not doable, I guess. Now, I contemplated kind of redoing it after that attempt. You might notice when it came to the first tom rhythm, I stopped for, you know, 10 or 15 seconds just because I was kind of off rhythm and I just wanted to hear the song to get back on rhythm. Once I did, I felt like it was fine after that. So of course I don't want to give the impression that, you know, every song that I try the first time that I can just play it, because, you know, realistically, a lot of the times it's like this, right, where there might be a part that kind of catches me off guard and I might have to just sit and listen to it for a sec to catch on to the rhythm. So that's kind of what it looks like. So overall, I'm happy with that attempt. It's not a song I've tried before, and going in, I knew Tool would be pretty tough, so I wasn't expecting really much more than that. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was definitely a fun attempt, and it was a fun rhythm. I mean, Tool really never fails with that, and you know, it was a good time to play. So if you liked it, feel free to like, share, and subscribe as always. I appreciate any and all of that support. Throw any other requests at me if you have them, and I'll give them a shot if I can. And as always, have a great day, and I will see you guys tomorrow.